5, Millman.
He's been good on the pressure points, Huesler. So he gets there, the Swiss player. Didn't look like it. With five love down in the tiebreak, but right on the hour. Huesler takes the first in the tiebreak.
Really like this play from Huesler, but that ball was never going out. It was a surprising leave.
Fastest 210 for Huesler. Another very easy service game. We're back on serve.
Oh, it's a superb lob, and it needed to be. Had that been 3 or 4 millimeters longer, he was going to be down 2 set points. Remarkable shot. It's a really good approach shot. Right in the corner. This needs to be length perfect. Remember, Huesler's a very tall man.
Starting to see a few more of those winners, aren't we, from
3-0.
So Huesler takes the third set. moves to a 2-1 lead here.
Super effort. Look where he was on that return of serve. That was the big effort there to get that ball back into play, which was all that he was trying to do, realizing how important it was just to make his man play another shot.
He's fast, but a little change of direction. Did him in there, Millman. Well, it's John Millman. It's the Australian Open. Of course we're on to a fifth set. It was never going to be any other way. 6-2.
Return to serve, and then the defensive qualities of Millman just making it awkward there for Huesler. Slipped a little bit, Millman didn't panic, he knew he had room.
Entertainment.